Mrs. Cole here. Today we're going to read The Crabfish. There was a little man, and he had a little wife, and he loved her as much as he loved his life. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. 1 hour in the night, his wife grew very sick, and all that she wanted was a little crab fish. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. So up he arose and put on his clothes, and went to the seaside, he followed his nose. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do. Diddle all the day. Oh, fisherman, can you tell me, have you a little crab fish you could sell to me? Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. Oh, yes, I have 1, 2, and 3, and the best of them I will sell to thee. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. So he caught him and bought him and put him in a dish, and he said, oh, wife, put your nose to this. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. Then his wife, just to smell him, popped up from her clothes, and the crabfish popped up and grabbed her by the nose. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. Oh, help, dear husband, come hither, do you hear? But the crabfish had already grabbed him by the ear. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day. And so, my friends, if for a crabfish you thirst, please try to remember to cook him first. Mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day, mash-a-ro-do-do-do-diddle all the day.